Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable error checking rules in your Microsoft Excel sheet, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Whenever we create a formula in Microsoft Excel, it may contain an error or it may be right. It depends on a lot of factors. To check for these rules and mark them, we have to enable error checking rules. This can be done as follows. Click on File, select Options, go to the Formulas tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, you'll find this option to enable background error checking. If this is disabled, error checking will be disabled and you will get no feedback. But if it is enabled, then it will be marked in the color mentioned here. For example, right now it is green. I can change it to, let's say, red, and I can also reset all the ignored errors. After this, there are certain error checking rules. For example, some errors may not actually be errors, but they may be marked if, let's say that an year is marked and represented as two digits. For example, 1999 is written as 99, but you do not want it that way. So we can also choose which kind of errors should be marked in the color mentioned here through the checkboxes. Once you set all of these decisions, please click on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.